I was raised a practicing Muslim and remained one for almost half my life.